In the last video, we have studied about mutation and different type of chromosomal aberration, that is polyploidy and aneuploidy, with different example. Now in this video, we will study about the intrachromosomal mutations. Now let me start. Intrachromosomal mutation means when the chromosomal mutation takes place in single chromosome of a homologous pair. So this is known as intrachromosomal mutation. What are its different types? First we can say that deficiency means when a segment of a chromosome get deleted, or you can say deficient in a specific gene present on it. So we can say suppose that this is the chromosome, and this chromosome, this centromere is there, and this chromosome consists of the arrangement of bases A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. For some reason, if this G, H removed from here, then this arm get cut off, and the arm remaining here is containing A, B, C, D, E and F only, means G and H are not present here. So in comparison to that chromosome, this chromosome is deficient in the segment having the G and H gene on it. This is known as deficiency. Second, we can say that deletion. Deletion means when a segment of a chromosome in between the chromosome get deleted from here. So again, we can show it. This is A, B, C, D, E and F. If this part get deleted due to some reason, maybe environmental factor, maybe intracellular factor, so this part get removed from it, and the chromosome now it will consist only the certain places A, B, C and F only, means D and E part get eliminated or deleted from it. So these are two different intrachromosomal mutation. One is deficiency, second one is deletion. Third one we can say that inversion. Inversion means when chromosome segment invert by 180 degree. 180 degree पर किसी भी क्रोमोसोम का इन्वर्ट हो जाना, इसे हम कैसे शो कर सकते हैं? देखिए, मान लीजिए ये क्रोमोसोम था हमारा, इस क्रोमोसोम की इन्वर्ट पोजीशन हो गई लाइक दिस और इस तरीके से. तो यहाँ जीन्स प्रेजेंट थे ए बी सी डी ई एफ और जी. अब जब ये इन्वर्ट होकर वापस से नॉर्मल स्टेट में आएगा तो इस पर क्या प्रेजेंट होगा? देखिए, दिस वन ए बी रिमेन एज सच, क्योंकि इसमें कोई इन्वर्जन नहीं हुआ. उसके बाद ई डी सी स्ट्रेट होगा, एफ एंड जी, दैट इज नोन एज द इन्वर्जन. सो दीज आर फ्यू डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ इंट्राक्रोमोसोमल म्यूटेशन. नाउ द नेक्स्ट टाइप, और यू कैन से द इंटरक्रोमोसोमल म्यूटेशन. वट आर दीज इंटरक्रोमोसोमल म्यूटेशन? Interchromosomal means the mutation which takes place in between the two different chromosome of a homologous pair. So we can write interchromosomal mutation. In this interchromosomal mutation, one is duplication. Duplication means a segment of a chromosome get repeated so many times, one time, two times, that is known as the duplication. For example, suppose that there are A, B, C, D, E and F. If that segment C and D get repeated, means get duplicate, then what will be the arrangement? A, B, C, D, C, D, E and F. That cause the change in phenotype as well as their genotypic expression. This is known as the duplication. Next one we can say that translocation. Translocation means between the two homologous pair, we can say that the shifting of one segment of a chromosome to the another segment is known as the translocation. Shifting of chromosome segment on other chromosome. So we can say that from where that exchange their material, we can say that A, B, C, D, E, here L, M, N, O, P, then what will happen between these two? It get translocate here, so it from here. Then what will be the arrangement? L, B, C, D, E, and this one containing A, M, N, O, P. That is known as the translocation. This is about the interchromosomal mutation. After that, we will study about the mutagens and how these mutations occurs in our body. So, what will happen during the mutation when they taking place in the body of organism? First of all, mutagens. Mutagens means the factor causing mutation. Factor causing mutation means those factors which cause certain changes in our gene, our chromosome, as well as our DNA structure. These are named as the mutagens. These mutagens may be of two type. We can say that intracellular factor means inside our body some cellular factors formed here which can change, we can say, the structure of our DNA segment. And they may be environmental factor means outside environment also affects our body as well as our DNA structure. So we are discussing here about only some mutagens that are common in causing the mutations. So first is the physical mutagen, in which we will study about the temperature. This temperature cause a great damage to our DNA. How? Increase in temperature cause breaking of hydrogen bond in DNA. Means two DNA strand, they get helically coiled with the help of the hydrogen bond between them, and these hydrogen bond get breaked when the temperature rises. So if we are getting high energy on our body, then it get change our DNA structure by breaking its hydrogen bond, hence it causes mutation. Second one, we can say that heat. Again, heat is also affecting our body. As the temperature rises, then the heat also rises and it causes the structure change in our body. And that heat also taking, we can say that UV radiation. UV radiation is non-ionizing radiation. When this UV radiation keep continue on our body part, or you can say during the sonography, then these non-ionizing radiations affects our body. And these non-ionizing radiations, how they affect? They get change DNA structure by changing thiamine dimer. By forming thiamine dimer. Thiamine is the base present in the DNA structure. So this UV radiation also affects our body, and some other radiation, X-rays, gamma rays, beta rays, all these radiations also cause a mutation in our body and act as the mutagen. Now the next one is the chemical mutagen. केमिकल म्यूटेजन. केमिकल म्यूटेजन में भी अल्काइलेटिंग एजेंट, काइलेटिंग एजेंट एज वेल एज वी कैन से द नाइट्रस ऑक्साइड, नाइट्रस ऑक्साइड, ऑल दीज थिंग्स ऑल्सो चेंजेस बॉडी. केमिकल म्यूटेजन्स ऑल्सो कंसिस्ट ऑफ एल्कोहल. इफ अ प्रेग्नेंट वुमेन यूजिंग एल्कोहल और स्मोकिंग देन इट दे गेट चेंज द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ डीएनए इन देयर न्यूली डेवलप्ड फीटस इन देयर बॉडी. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द सिंपल इंट्रा क्रोमोसोमल, इंटर क्रोमोसोमल एज वेल एज द नॉर्मल म्यूटेशन. इन दिस मेथड ऑफ जीन म्यूटेशन फर्स्ट वी आर टेकिंग हेयर इनवर्जन. इनवर्जन, इनवर्जन मीन्स वेन द नाइट्रोजिनस बेसिस दैट फॉर्मिंग द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ अमीनो एसिड्स इन अवर बॉडी इन अ नॉर्मल सीक्वेंस दे गेट इनवर्ट बाय द 180 डिग्री और यू कैन से द एंटी पैरेलल. सो दिस इनवर्जन ऑल्सो कॉजेज म्यूटेशन. सो वी आर टेकिंग हेयर एग्जाम्पल, सपोज दैट जी ए टी 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 सी जी ए सी. These three genetic codes are there. When the inversion takes place in it, then what will happen? All these bases get invert. So we can write here the invert position CAG means these three opposite होंगे CTTTAG. If this sequence changes, then what will happen? Formation of the amino acid sequence get changed. Suppose that we are taking here GAT. If it forms the phenylalanine, we are supposing just. So, after that GAT is not present here. If this TAG is producing isoleucine, we are supposing. So, what will happen? GAT forming at first position some another hormone, amino acid, and at that amino acid, or you can say the genetic code, will produce the different type of amino acid. This is inversion, means when the nitrogenous bases invert their position, due to which the mutation takes place, and at that time what will happen? The amino acid sequence get changed. So next one we are taking here substitution, that is important. Substitution means replacement of one nitrogenous base with another. Means एक nitrogenous base दूसरे nitrogenous base से change हो रहा है, तो इस form को हम क्या कहते हैं? सब्स्टिट्यूशन कहते हैं. इस सब्स्टिट्यूशन में दो पार्ट होते हैं. वन इज ट्रांजिशन, वन इज ट्रांजिशन पार्ट, एंड सेकेंड पार्ट इज ट्रांसवर्शन. ट्रांसवर्शन, ट्रांजिशन मीन्स व्हेन द प्यूरिन बेस रिप्लेस्ड बाय द प्यूरिन. प्यूरिन रिप्लेस्ड बाय प्यूरिन. प्यूरिन बेस replaced by another purine, and in transversion pyrimidine base replaced by the pyrimidine. Pyrimidine base replaced by purine, not pyrimidine, purine. Means what are the differences here? We can show that these purine base having adenine and guanine, and pyrimidine having cytosine and thiamine. If for the first one purine, that is adenine, if this adenine replaced by this adenine, then it is known as transition. And this pyrimidine means, suppose that this C base changed by either A or either G, means pyrimidine is replaced by the pyrimidine. This is known as the transversal type of the gene mutation. So these are two different types, inversion and substitution. Now the third one is the frame shift mutation. Next is फ्रेम शिफ्ट म्यूटेशन. व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट दिस फ्रेम शिफ्ट म्यूटेशन देन देयर आर टू डिफरेंट स्टेप्स टेकिंग प्लेस इन इट. डिलीशन एंड इंसर्शन मीन्स इन दिस म्यूटेशन टू स्टेप्स कैन अकर ड्यू टू विच द नाइट्रोजिनस बेस सीक्वेंस गेट चेंज्ड. सो व्हाट विल हैपन फॉर इट वी आर कंसीडरिंग अ स्ट्रैंड ऑफ डीएनए कंटेनिंग डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ नाइट्रोजिनस बेसिस. दिस इज हाइपोथेटिकल. GATCG CAATGCAT any you can choose any type of the hypothetical DNA segment. So what will happen, there are two concept. If we insert something and if we deletion, then what will happen to this frame. So we are, suppose that we are inserting at that point A, means at that point if we are inserting a nitrogenous base and from that point we are deleting this A. So there are two mechanisms. So first of all we are taking the insertion, means if we are inserting A here, then what will happen to the frame. So for this we are taking here the segment of the DNA, and at that segment of the DNA all the codes are read in the form of triplet. Triplet means three nitrogenous bases together. For example, GAT, CGC, AAT, GCA, or we can say TAG, means three triplets form. So when this A get insert here, then what will happen here? GAT, it remains same. C, after that this A will insert here. So we can write this A insert here. So then what will happen? G, we are taking triplet, so it look like this. Then this C shift to another CAA, that one. Then TGC, then ATA, and this G left alone, means the frame get shifted in forward direction. So all these segments have the different genetic bases, so they also change their formation of amino acid. Next one is the case of deletion, means we are taking deletion case. So what will happen here? Again, this sequence is same, GAT, that is remains same. Again, we are not including it in case of the deletion, so it will be same, CGC. Then A, if we are deleted this A, removed from here, means this A get deleted, then what will happen? This T come close to it, T, and from this one base shifted in the backward direction, ATG, and then CAT and AG, means these two bases left, means the frame get shifted, but again from that part the formation of the amino acid, or we can say the sequence of the formation of amino acid, get changed. So this type of the mutation is known as the frame shift mutation. Now the next type of mutation is point mutation. Point mutation means when a single nitrogenous base get changed with either purine or pyrimidine, means there is no insertion, no deletion, but what will happen here? Only the replacement of a single nitrogenous base from the triplet codon will occur. For this वी आर टेकिंग सिंगल एग्जाम्पल दैट इज द सिकल सेल एनीमिया. सेल एनीमिया दैट शोज द पॉइंट म्यूटेशन. इन द अनदर वीडियोज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर वी विल स्टडी अबाउट दिस सिकल सेल एनीमिया इन डिटेल.